Well, hello there, Jennie Litt, and happy birthday. So, you know, I'm still doing the birthday serenade thing. I forget if I serenaded you last year. I wasn't serenading everybody last year, just some people. And then this year I decided to do everybody, which has been an incredibly time-consuming project. And today I'm in the recording studio, and I've just finished laying down some instrumental tracks for a cover tune that I'm working on as a bonus track for one of the albums I'm working on. And so since I don't have time to do something new, I thought perhaps I would lay down the rough vocal and let you be the first person to witness it. Now, of course, you'll have to bear in mind that eventually we're going to be adding a bass guitar and probably a guitar to this as well. So what you got right now is piano, percussion, strings, and vocals. And trying to get this far away enough that I can get into the camera. Blasted built-in camera. There we go. That about does it. Okay. So without further ado, the track I'm working on is Joni Mitchell's Hejira. And I hope you enjoy this. Here we go. This is going to be my first vocal take. I'm traveling in some vehicle, sitting in some cafe. A defector from the petty wars that shell-shock love away. There's comfort in melancholy when there's no need to explain. It's just as natural as the weather in this moody sky today. In our possessive coupling, so much could not be expressed. So now I am returning to myself. These things that you and I suppress, I see something of myself in everyone. Just at this moment of the world, as snow gathers like bolts of lace, waltzing on a ballroom girl. You know it never has been easy, whether you do or you do not resign, whether you travel the breadths of extremity or stick to some straighter line. Now here's a man and a woman sitting on a dock. They're either gonna thaw out or freeze. Listen. Strains of Benny Goodman coming through the smoke and the pine wood trees. I'm porous with travel fever, but you know I'm so glad to be on my own. Still somehow the slightest touch of a stranger sets a trembling in my bones. I know no one's gonna give me everything.
deep and superficial. Between the forceps and the stone. Well, I looked at the granite markers, those tributes to finality, to eternity. And then I look at myself here, chicken scratching for my immortality. In the church, they light the candle. And the wax rolls down like tears. There is this hope and this hopelessness. I've witnessed 30 years, 41. We're only particles of change. I know, orbiting around the sun. But how can chimneys waving truce against the moon in the mirrors of a modern bank. I spy from the window of a hotel in some vehicle, or I'm sitting in some cafe, a defector from the petty wars, till love sucks me back that way. Happy birthday, Jennie Litt. The song just kind of fades out, but I haven't faded it out yet, 'cause I'm not done adding instruments or setting levels. And I'm sorry, I'll be gone by the 16th and I can't make your cabaret. But if I were here, I would. I hope your birthday is good. Yeah, this goes on for a long, long time. Because I want Tom, the guitarist, to have some nice solo work in here. And hopefully a nice, deep, fretless bass as well. But seriously, I do wish you a happy birthday.